we're interviewing Matteo Zecca, who is in the West End play Billy Elliot.
So Matteo, when did you first start acting?
I started acting when I actually went to Billy, so they taught me all the acting.
Did you go to any clubs?
I started dancing when I was 9 and I did ballet lessons, and then I started doing tap when I was about 10.
Do you have a dancing or acting idol?
I do like the Royal Ballet Company, they're really good, and I like dance from there.
What's your best acting experience?
This probably, really, because it's really amazing.
What's your most embarrassing moment?
Probably when you like sneeze on stage. Before a line. I've done that before. It's a bit weird.
How did you audition for this role?
Well, I auditioned in year 5 and then I didn't get in, but then in year 6 I auditioned again and got the part.
Was Billy Elliot your first ever action?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
What are you looking forward to in the future?
Just going for more auditions and seeing what comes up, really.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, I literally forgot it.